Miss Jackson.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Chelsea against Anderlecht. Let's head off to the Hawthorns, the home of West Bromwich Albion. Floodlights shining down, clearly seen from the nearby M5. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. We have a football match for you today. It's a chance! Got to be! Oh, get the shot out. It's still in play. Goes for goal! That is a fantastic goal.
A goal from Oscar. What you call unstoppable. Hit with power, hit into the bottom right hand corner.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Chelsea in front. Oscar. I guess it's a tribute to Oscar that he did score that very late goal in the... Here's the chance! Attacking now. And in goes the cross. In with a chance. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Here's Fabregas. Oscar. Here he is, got to be. And he's put it in the net for Chelsea. In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. A dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Diego Costa.
Opportunity here. Here's the chance.
Well, that'll be a throw. Keep it out.
What a strike that was. Just put his foot through it, bottom right hand corner.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Really on top form in the first half. Stephen Defoe. Oscar. Sakala, and it'll go into the middle now. Oscar. There was in the end a bit of chopping and changing for Brazil, but Oscar started all their seven games in the World Cup finals of 2014. Here's the shot. Excellent goalkeeping from a pretty powerful shot. And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Courageous goalkeeping to come out where the boots are flying.
So important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the sweeper for that back four.
It's gone all the way through to the goalkeeper. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And he goes for goal. Well, he's put it away, and that's widened the gap between these two teams even further. I don't know how much longer he can go on like this with this 100% record. What a day he's having. Everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net.
Yeah, talk of that, the Midas touch. He's got to enjoy it while it lasts.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It's a lead that they thoroughly deserve here. It's becoming a one-way traffic, really. Goalkeeper, fantastically well.
Well, one against one, that's when you need your keeper on top form, and he was there.
And it's going to be his throw here. Possible. Great credit for them, they haven't eased up. And he's put away his second, he's doubled up, and it's a delightful double too. Alan, have another look at this goal. Side that's in the ascendancy. Chunk of added time here, 5 minutes. Makes the challenge here. Great opportunity, and the shot's on. It's become a bit of a possession here. We always like to see goals go in, and he scored another one this time.
A goal from Oscar. And has he hit a harder shot than that today? To find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
Now let's take another look at the goal. Big lead now, they should see it safely home from here. Mbemba. And in he goes with the tackle. Here's a shot. Oh, they've got another one.
Diego Costa, and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Just widens the margin in this one-sided match. Stephen Defrel. Well, that's the half-time whistle here, and the scoreline clearly emphasises which team has been playing the better football. I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks therefore for their professionalism. They've come out here and they haven't relaxed by any stretch. They've been superb, actually.
Go for the second half. They've got a really healthy lead. It's been a one-sided first half, that's for sure. He's gone for goal. And he's feeling very sorry for the opposition from this team, aren't they? Because they've just scored again. Chelsea pretty comfortable now.
Oh, not many. I think a lot of people out there now relaxing just a touch.
Let's see the replay now. Team is taking a resounding lead. Into the face of the opposition. Foul by the Chelsea player. Well, here it is again. Oscar's goal.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal. It's a decent height for him.
Stephen Defoe. Marvellous piece of work in the tackle. Diego Costa. Here's the shot. The keeper caught out there. He reached it but couldn't keep it out.
A goal for Diego Costa. The way he's hit it with real power, it's flowed away into that top left.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, this has turned into an absolute rout. Stephen Defoe. Nemanja Matic. It's a quick break. He goes for goal! And Chelsea put it into the net.
Better than that today. Real ferocity with that one into the bottom right.
Here's the goal again. Result that's very predictable. It's just a case of by how many goals to win. So now a goal kick to come. Here it is again, Alan, the Matic goal. Cesc Fabregas. Oscar. No doubt that Oscar was one of the boys through. Goes for goal! Great goalkeeping. Corner coming up. We feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Still in play here. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
Another peek at that goal. Well, here's the restart after that madness of the own goal. That's a very crisp challenge there. Stephen Defoe. Diego Costa. He might be through. Oh, it's a clear chance. And he goes for goal. And they've got him to score here.
A goal for Diego Costa. And that's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power, hit into the bottom right corner.
Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Box seat now after that goal. tackling is a real skill. Diego Costa.
Opportunity here, and hits it. That's in for Chelsea.
At the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think.
Let's see the replay now.
This match is becoming rather one-sided. No surprises here, Alan.
None at all, no, and they've been dominant, really, from start to finish.
Well, he has a go. It's gone in, off the goalkeeper.
Was really did put his boot through it to find the left hand side.
I'll have another look at this goal. Well, this is one-way traffic. Rainier Vanier has called the play back now. Gone out for a goal kick. Cesc Fabregas. Oscar. Diego Costa. And here's the shot. Might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Chelsea player. Well, this has been a very one-sided game, and we're coming towards the end of it. And the losing team are about to be put out of their misery. Unsakala. He's a proper kind of player, isn't he? In terms of recovery, to get the ball back. Tries his luck! It's hit very well, and the goalkeeper was strong. Looking to take the corner quickly. Number 32. He takes the shot. Great chance. Here's the shot. Bounce back off the post. past his man here easily. Determined work here by Ivanovic.
Costa, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Final whistle.
Thanks for coming, everyone. From me, Jeremy, Nicholas, and everyone
here. I don't think the opposition were really on their game at all, but we shouldn't take anything away from the winners.
No, I think when you look at the way they knocked the ball about, they used the full width of the pitch, it was a thoroughly entertaining performance.
Well, there was really only one team in that game, and their fans will be travelling home delighted with their big victory. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.